I'm István Újhelyi, MEP from Hungary. But now I was invited on behalf of the European Parliament Tourism and Transportation Committee. I'm vice chair of the committee and chair of the Tourism Task Force. And I arrived to tell some important sentences about the European tourism because we have to realize how important it is for the European economy. This sector gives more than 25 million jobs. This sector has more than 500 million visitors from third countries. And this sector has more than 10% of the European GDP. So we have to make a bigger lobby to support the European tourism. The European Union needs a strong and successful tourism industry, but the tourist family, all those people who are working there, all those companies who are working there, they need one strong, united European Union, which likes, which loves the tourism. That's why I'm here.
Metomed Plus is a European project that focuses on public policies for the sustainable development of maritime and coastal tourism. It develops evaluation and planning tools, such as the Open Platform for Data Indicators and the Green Beach Model to help tourist destinations to improve their sustainability levels.